Hey guys, today we have Upper Body Weights. Let's check it out.
Okay, so we're gonna kick it off with some shadow boxing for our Tabata. Then we're gonna go into three sets of 10 for our single arm dumbbell overhead press. Then we go into our superset of TRX rows with dumbbell bench press. We're gonna do four sets of 15. And then our second superset is dumbbell bicep curls with dumbbell tricep kickbacks. And we're gonna do four sets of 12. Let's get into it.
All right guys, for our Tabata, I got 1.25. So we're gonna start nice and light. We're gonna kick it off in about 15 seconds. So just aiming for a full extension and drawing it back to your chin. Okay, full extension, drawing it back. Okay, so we start in about 7 seconds. We've got 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 8 rounds. Okay. Work.
Work. Rest. Work.
Halfway, yes. Four to go.
Work. Rest.
Two to go.
Work. Rest.
Last one coming up.
Work.
And done.
Session complete.
Grab a drink and we'll move on to our next round. Okay guys, for the next round, we've got single arm overhead press. So you can do this one either seated or standing. I like to do them seated a lot, just so that you can isolate. But last week, I think we did them seated. So today we'll do them standing. I do have a bar here to stabilize with my opposite hand though. So we're just gonna go one at a time. Nice heavy weight, because we're only doing 10 reps and we're only doing 3 sets. And we're gonna get it done in 5 minutes. So stabilize yourself. You can bend your knees to help if you need. 10 reps each arm. One done. So make sure you get a nice heavy weight for this one. You may need to drop to a lighter weight if you do start really heavy. I have a 12.5 over there as a backup if I feel like my form is failing or I'm arching my back too much. If you get any lower back pain, or if you really feel like you just don't have the form, or if you feel like any tweaking in your shoulder, just go lighter and then build it up over time. But if you can handle the load, go as heavy as you can with nice, good form. So we're 2 minutes in, let's go for round three. Nice. Two done, and about 3 minutes gone. So we've got 2 minutes left before we hit the final set. Let the body deal with that last set for a bit. And we jump into number three. Woo. Starting about 30 seconds, 25 seconds. Okay, let's get ready for the final round. 10 on each side. Done. Okay. It's about 20 seconds left on the clock. Perfect timing. So wrap that one up, grab a drink, and then we'll move on. All right, guys. So for our first round of superset, we have the TRX row. I know some of you don't have a TRX row. If that's the case, you can grab a towel, wrap it around a pole, and get the same effect, or you could do a bent over row with dumbbells, okay? But if you do have access to it, then try and get your TRX rows done. So we've got 15 reps to get started for our first round. Let's go, first of all. Okay, next up we have dumbbell bench press. If you don't have a bench, you can do this off the floor, no problem at all. We got 15 reps, let's work. Round two. Round three. That's three done. One round to go, about 3 minutes left on the clock. Okay, final round, let's go. done. Good job, guys. That was just over 10 minutes. Did well. Grab a drink and we'll move on to the next round. Okay, guys, for our final set, we have our dumbbell bicep curls and our tricep kickbacks. So for the tricep kickbacks, I'm not going heavy at all, especially after those bench presses that we did. So I'm just gonna hold these like this, keep my elbows up high, and I'm gonna kick back. I'm actually gonna use this pole here to stabilize my shoulder a little bit as well as an option. You don't have to, but it just keeps everything aligned really well. So then you can kick like this. So we got 4 sets of 12. Bicep curls, you want to start in a neutral position and then curling up, returning back to that neutral position with your hand down by your side. We got 12 reps, let's go. One down, three to go. Two done, halfway. Clock, how are we doing? We're 3.5 minutes in, so we're doing pretty good. Okay, round three. Three down. Doing good. Just under 5 minutes left. And we got one more set. If you're finding the pace hard, every set, just get a little bit lighter weight. Every set, lighter weight. Every set, lighter weight. And that way, you don't have to have as much of a rest break. My first set of biceps, I did for 12.5s. And then the second two, I've been using the 10 kilos. And then for the last one, I'm gonna drop down to the 8 kilos. But I've stayed with the 2.5s for the whole time on the triceps because they are a little bit light, but it's better for that exercise to be able to isolate the muscle. It's a much better idea to go a little bit lighter. Get the technique right. Okay, last set. Last set of biceps. And done. There's still almost 3 minutes left on the clock to finish that. Last set. Great workout. Have an awesome day, and I'll see you tomorrow.